For the runner-up, this might be a shock too, but for the runner-up, I've got Boise State. They have a good year almost every single year. Brian Harsin, you know, left like, it was what, 2 years ago? They're kind of getting back up to where he had them. Talen Green, decent quarterback, 14 touchdowns, 6 interceptions, about 2,000 yards. They lose a 1,000-yard rusher, so you have that. They lose a lot of the wide receiver core, and I ain't going to lie to you, they lose a lot on the defense too. I still like this team just because this team gets more talent, it seems, than anybody else in this division, or in this conference, I should say. And I think they're usually the best team every single year. They put more into the NFL usually, or, you know, all that. So I got them as the runner-up.
Because Boise State has Talen Green, like Fisher mentioned, and they also got that, like, 4-star transfer from Oregon who transferred because he got our man Bo Nix over there. But so that's going to be a competition there, probably, I'm expecting, between Green and the transfer for Boise State for the champion. But let's talk about Green. Green had 2,042 yards, 14 touchdowns, 6 interceptions, and a completion percentage of 61.3 yards, and a QBR of 68.4. Now, the more impressive thing, they have their starting running back from last year returning in George Hlini, who had 221 carries for 1,157 yards and 10 touchdowns, averaging 5 yards a carry, which is very impressive for the average as well. From what it looked like, they really did not lose that many receivers, but they did lose their starting tight end, and they retained a lot of their defensive players as well. So I got Boise State winning the championship.
I like it. Boise State's usually.
Yeah, Boise State.
They're seen as the top team in the conference.
Yeah, because it was, even last year, it was Boise State was a favorite to win the East or the Mountain. And then Fresno State was the favorite to win the West. Which they meet up. They meet up, and then Fresno State wins it.
Yeah, I was about to say Fresno State.
So, I mean, Boise State is kind of supposedly. Or not supposedly. They are the top team. But
they lost a lot.
They were also the only team to go undefeated in that conference.
Boise State went undefeated until the
championship. I just said Boise State went undefeated.
Oh, I thought you said Fresno. My bad.
No, Fresno State was 7-1.
Ah, my bad.
Boise State had a good rushing game. Averaged about 5 yards. You know, Talen Green, their quarterback, he had 10 rushing touchdowns. Ashton Jeanty, I don't know how you say his last name, 7 touchdowns. George Hlini, also 10 touchdowns. So, I mean, their main bread and butter is going to be their rushing. Their offense, not so much. Passing, they average like 6, which is all right, but they didn't really have much receivers. So, kind of Mountain West is known for, what's its face? Running. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I hear my door breaking down and I keep getting thrown off. Boise State offensively, they were second in the Mountain West on offense, total of 49 touchdowns, just behind Fresno State. They averaged about 29.5 points per game. They had the third best defense, only allowing 19.5 in the conference and 33 touchdowns. So they do have good defense.